Hello, people, and welcome back. Another beautiful week and another beautiful morning. So I kind of wanted to try this style of vlogging now. I really like the artsy, put music behind it and I'm not gonna talk type style. But I also really like talking, so I wanted to do this. I don't know. I'm gonna try it out for this week, and if I like it, I'll do it. I also really get anxiety and I don't want to pull out my camera. When I don't have to talk and like grab it like this, I'm perfectly fine. I don't care. I'll pull it out and just like feel like a tourist. But when I feel like I have to talk to the camera, that's when I'm like, shit, anxiety is back. Like, I know her now. So yeah, I just kind of wanted to try this format for this week and see how it goes. So yeah, I think I'll just take you guys along on my journey this week. I don't know how many like fun or like film-worthy things I'm gonna do. So I'm excited to bring you guys along. And yeah, let's get this week started. My packet is here and I'm so excited. Oh my God. Ah! It's here, oh my God. It's the Conan t-shirt, but yeah, it's so cute. Oh my God. Oh yeah, this is big. And here's the like front of the shirt, and I really really like it. Like, okay, so honestly I thought it was gonna be softer, but you know what, it's okay, I don't mind. Like this Adidas shirt is like super soft. But yeah, it's okay. It doesn't matter. I feel like I know what it is.
Just open it.
Okay. Watch me be right.
Just fucking open it.
Oh wait, I'm not right. I don't think I'm right.
Just open it.
I'm not right. Oh yeah.
Show it to the camera. What is that?
I think I'm right. It's YSL.
What is that?
I'm pretty sure.
What is that?
This is what I was thinking.
No, you did not.
Yes.
Just open it. Just open it. Oh my God.
Wait, this is what I did not miss, so that's cool.
It's fine. It's paper. No, it's paper. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Okay.
Just open it. Just open it.
Oh my God.
Just open
it. Okay. Looks like candy. I want to eat it. Oh my God!
That's not the main one. That's not the main one.
It's so cute.
That's not the main one. Open the other one. That's the main one. There we go.
Stay. It's blinding me.
Open it up.
Okay, it doesn't want to open.
2 hours later.
It's upside down.
Oh.
Yeah.
This is what I was thinking last night.
Aww, but you like it, huh?
Yes! Oh, thank you! Thank you.
Yeah, of course.
I look like... Oh my God, what do I even look like? I work in like... I don't even know where I
work. You work at Walmart?
I work at Walmart, babe. Oh God, no.
You look like a... An Italian mobster.
An Italian mobster. Oh yeah, that's great. That's really good. That's some good stuff. Oh yeah. I'm coming to steal your girl. Mans, keep your ladies in the house today, because I'm going outside.
So we got our Starbucks. What did you get?
Venti iced green tea latte with 8 scoops of matcha and light ice.
Not three, not four, not five, but eight.
And it is delicious. Diabetes in a cup. Delicious.
No. And us normal people over here got a...
Oh, this is so
iced
good.
Iced caramel macchiato. I almost forgot. And a bagel because I'm in love with bagels.
She's Danish.
And she's Danish.
She's Danish.
Yes. Let's eat. You are so beautiful, okay? You are extremely beautiful. And don't let anyone tell you otherwise. Okay? You are beautiful.
would love.
It's all good. I'll buy another one.
I'll buy where is it? Another bagel? Oh wow, look at that kimchi.
This is all on Spotify.
You're so mean.
Oh, I thought this was Mac DeMarc when I got so excited.
I haven't seen a DVD in so long. Wow, X Games, oh my god.
This is Fortnite. Deploy carbide.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, I'm living Fortnite.
Okay. Oh.
You don't do that.
I'm dead.
Yeah.
Oh my god, rollerblading? Wow.
Hiding?
Isn't the park the other way? Oh,
oh Jesus!
Hey guys, so I keep forgetting to update you guys, but I'll tell you guys what's happening. So in the morning, I woke up like at 6, and then left my house at 6:30, got my eyebrows done, all that shit, and then came back home, and then spent like 3 fucking hours curling my hair and doing my makeup. And then by that time, I was running so late, so I like forgot half of the shit I had to take. Catched an Uber and then went to my school to go take my senior pictures. And that went well. I have this footage from it. Are you ready, Isaiah?
Not ready.
Oh, yeah. What do you mean?
No, I'm not ready for this right here.
This is it.
I gotta take our pictures.
This is it.
I was just talking with the people who were going to graduate with me, and it just like felt so surreal just sitting there and like holding the class of 2019 sign, and I was like, wow, it just feels so real now, like high school's about to be over. Anyways, so apart from that, I'm painting now. So if you guys have seen my other videos, you remember that these walls, well, this one is, these were white. So yeah, I'm in full glam right now, painting with literally I'm the only person who would do this, fucking paint with lashes on and all this shit. Hey guys, so I know I haven't been keeping you guys up with what's been going on, but I think the last time I filmed was after my senior portraits, which was on Thursday. Friday, I didn't really do much. So the room, as you guys can see, it's all green now. Just, yeah. I would show you guys, like, you know, I don't want to say, like, the floor, but, like, because that's weird. But, like, all around in detail. But I still need to put my desk back. I put my bed and my nightstand and, like, my vanity back. I just need to put my desk back, but I'm going to like redo my desk, so that can't go in until that's done. So it's gonna be like a mess in my room for a while until that gets done and I can put that back, because I have like all the little stuff that I had in my desk and like papers and stuff like that I have out in like boxes, and I'm like trying to throw a whole bunch of stuff away. So like the floor right now, if you guys could see, it's a mess. And today, what did I do today? It was my cousin's 15, and I didn't really vlog any of this. I got like a small little clip from the birthday party, the party they threw her. And I just got back right now. As you guys can see, I'm really sweaty from all the dancing, but it was so much fun.
I honestly love this trail because it's so peaceful and beautiful and it's calm. So yeah, that's the hike today. I'm gonna finish right now. Yeah. It's kind of...